I'm at least set back reporting.
He said that. How do you say? He said Joe Frazier threw a hook in the way. How do you say that, Stanley? You go ahead. Stan said he got hit with it one time and said, you won't hit me with that again.
Who had the fastest hands of all these heavyweights?
Holmes is very underrated, I believe.
Yeah. Is it personality, maybe?
His personality is probably.
And because, I would just say the era that he came. Listen, he came in after Ali.
Yes.
Those are big shoes to fill.
Yes.
You're right.
And you know, and but you gotta love Larry.
Yes.
Because he fought every contender out there.
Yeah.
I mean, from the Tex Cobbs, you know, what I mean, on he fought everybody.
Okay.
Where's Larry Holmes' claim to fame?
He has his own city right now.
He made Howard Cosell retire.
How did he do that?
He fought a guy on Thanksgiving. I want to say it was either Randy Cobb, Randy Tex Cobb. And Larry beat him so bad that Howard Cosell said, this is the last fight I will ever announce.
That's what...
But listen, Larry Holmes fought guys you never heard of. Leroy Jones. You ever heard of Leroy Jones? You know what I mean? But Mike Weaver came to prominence by fighting who? By losing to Larry Holmes.
Okay, let me ask Stan Ward. Ali versus Tyson, who would have won? 20 years old versus 20, 22 years old versus 22 years old.
I would have paid a whole lot to see that one.
But who would have won?
I would never guess that. I don't know. I would love to have seen that fight. That's one fight I wouldn't be able to.
But you know what, though? Ali would have gotten his head so bad.
You think so?
Ali was the master at that, man. Ali probably have somebody go and just find something out bad about you.
Yes.
And then come back and tell Ali, and Ali's gonna bring it out in public and make you mad.
Yeah.
Embarrass you?
Yeah.
Like he did to Joe Frazier?
Yes. Exactly.
Yes.
That's the same thing with George. He would find stuff out and he would just say it again and again. And when he get in public, he'd just say it again. And all of a sudden you get a little pissed over there, you know?
But George is such a religious person. He's a pastor too, right?
So you're not allowed to get pissed?
No, pastor. You keep it 72 degrees at all time. You don't let things rattle.
Man, listen, we're talking Muhammad Ali here, man. Muhammad Ali can get on anybody's skin, man. Passion, non-passion. Ali was the best at it, man. You got to give it to him.
Reporting.
Turn up the volume and just sit back. You rocking with the best. Ellie Setback. The wave of the future. We don't lose. Tell me what you're watching. ES News. He came a long way. All the way from Jerusalem. Heavy on the grind. Competition. He abusing them.